Hello friends, welcome to part 3.
2-1, go! Let's get things started.
Now the objectives are, I have to get at least 3 more kills from behind, that is I have to kick some more AC.
We have taken the lead.
I'm trying to do that, and I also wanted capture, but as you can see, this Brickhouse is heavier than the elephant. And it hardly moves. Even though I bought Neymar Jr.
Double kill.
I don't know where I bought some kills from
the
behind. I killed some aces. But I need to also pretty cool. Nobody over here. Come to Papa. This Aegis is some combination, because the disc launcher 12 and disc launcher 8 and Neymar Jr. Wow. Oh guys. Let's see what's the progress over here. I don't think I've got 10 kills from behind yet. Oopsie, one shot. Okay, probably I'll have to play some more battles, but of course I'm not playing 30 battles. They want me to get 30 times MVP with Rekha is not happening, dude. It's going to be 30 battles with Josh Brickos, and even that I'm not guaranteed that I will get 30 MVPs. So let's forget it, but at least I should try for this one. 10 kills from behind. Let me know, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video and keep watching and do subscribe. 95% of the viewers are not subscribed. So please subscribe and let me get you some really nice cool videos. Bye bye, take care.